Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and a very good morning to all students in Pulau Aman, especially year 5, because this video is for year 5 students in Pulau Aman. And last week, I've given you a worksheet to do at home, and Akim Mohaimin, good job. You have sent me your answers, and I'm still waiting for the others to send your answers to me, okay, from the previous lesson. So for this week, we are going to focus on vocabulary. So as you can see over here, there is a worksheet, as you can see on the screen there. Okay, minggu ni kita akan buat vocabulary. Dan seperti yang kamu nampak ni, cikgu ada satu macam worksheet, ada gambar kan. So there are two pictures actually. Ada dua gambar. The top one, there is like a computer over there, and there is some what do you call, and also the boxes given ada diberikan gambar. Gambar yang pertama tu gambar komputer, lepas tu ada barang-barang kat situ dan juga boxes lah, tempat kosong lah untuk kamu isikan dengan with the correct vocabulary given on the top. That is your answers. And also below there also there is another picture. Bawah tu pun ada satu lagi gambar. It seems like your classroom eh. Nampak macam classroom kamu tu. Kamu punya kelas kan. You have like something like a whiteboard over there. Or some shelf, tables, desk, right? Semua benda lah. So, so that is your task. You have to complete this picture, all the boxes over here given, with the correct answers given up there on the top. Kamu kena isikan kotak yang diberikan ni dengan jawapan yang diberi di atas tu. Isi tempat kosong. Okay, then I'm going to give you like maybe like 10 minutes to complete the task. Cikgu akan bagi 10 minit. Kamu pause dulu video ni. Now you can play the video again for the answers, okay? Okay, pause the video first. Okay, pause the video first. Okay, now for the answers, I'm going to read you the answers based on the numbers, eh? Cikgu akan bagi jawapan berdasarkan nombor. Okay, so for the top picture, answer for number one is poster. Okay, you got that? Number two is speaker. Number three is laptop. Number four is table. Table, number four. And number five is drawer. Number six, mobile phone. Okay, for the second picture below the worksheet, at the bottom. For the bottom picture, start with number 7, okay? So number 7 is the clock. Clock for number 7.
It is the picture.
Number 8, it is...
It is the picture.
Yeah. Number 8, it is a board. Okay, board. Got that? Board. Okay, number 9 is dictionary. Okay, kamus, dictionary. Okay, number 10, it is shelf. Okay, shelf.
Number 11,
it is a pen.
Number 12,
it is notebook. That is answer for number 12. And then we have
number 13.
We have it
table.
Is actually a table. No, a desk. Okay. The answer for number 13 is desk.
Is okay?
Shirt. Okay. 14 is 14. Coat. Okay, 14 is
15 code. Is the chair.
15 is the chair. Okay, it is chair. That is the answer for number 15, chair. And for number 16, it is bag. Okay, it's a bag.
Okay.
I hope you got all the answers. If you didn't hear the answer from me, so we can play the video again, okay, from the beginning. Kalau tak dengar jawapan daripada cikgu tu, boleh play video balik daripada awal, okay? Okay, that's all for this week. See you next time. Okay, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.